Nick and the Candlestick. I am a miner. The light burns blue. Waxy stalagmites drip and thicken. Tears the earthen womb exudes from its dead boredom. Black bat airs wrap me, raggy shawls, cold homicides. They weld to me like plums. Old cave of calcium, icicles, old echoer. Even the newts are white, those holy joes. And the fish, Christ, their pains of ice, a vice of knives, a piranha religion drinking its first communion out of my live toes. The candle gulps and recovers its small altitude, its yellows hearten. Oh, love, how did you get here? Oh, embryo, remembering even in sleep your crossed position. The blood blooms clean in you, ruby. The pain you wake to is not yours. Love, love, I have hung our cave with roses, with soft rugs, the last of Victoriana. Let the stars plummet to their dark address. Let the mercuric atoms that cripple drip into the terrible well. You are the one solid the spaces lean on, envious. You are the baby in the barn. The brass atlas you inherited is hefting his milk pillar. He kneels, head bent, a panther head on a panther pelt, gnawing his forehead, each incisor a wide, bright horn. The panther mane squirming, a million gold worms down his back, a bearded Greek. Under the gold bowl of his navel, where his phallus and ball should be a panther claw, I leave you the mystery. It is not the firmament that makes him look so sick, this philosopher. Maybe it's the panther jaw, the beastly lobotomy. The mirror floats us at one candle power. We smile and stare. That's you. That's me.